What happened after Mr. Kaufman's wife of 27 years, Agnes, found out about the affair?
Oh, boy. You.
Yeah, I mean, you know, Pete, it's one thing to write a script, but it's another thing to see that script actually come to life. I mean, what goes through your mind when you look back at this episode? I mean, this is the very beginning.
You know, you can see it on my face watching this. I'm just smiling because and it brings back so many memories. I feel like I grew up so much. So I'm like watching your baby faces on screen, guys. And I'm like, oh, we all grew up together. So
yeah,
it's actually kind of a strangely emotional. Yeah, because you write a script and you're like, oh, I mean, I wrote it here in this house, probably at this table I'm at right now. And then you watch it come to life in this major way. And I'm proud of it. I'm really happy to be here with these people and watch it again. It's just so fun.
It's fun, right? Yay! Yeah. You know, these classroom scenes add so much character to the show and so much texture. What do you each remember most about shooting from this day specifically?
I was terrified.
Really?
Yeah. Well, this show is like really my first rodeo. And I remember being very intimidated. Asia and I sort of talked about this, because this was one of our first shooting days, but there's a table read,
yeah,
you know, in Philadelphia before you start filming. And this is after everyone's been cast, but it's the first time as a cast you're going to sit down and read the pilot together. And, you know, Shonda was conference calling in from LA, and there were all these producers on the line. Mm-hmm. And Asia pulled me aside and she's like, just so you know, you can still get fired. She's like, I know you haven't done this, but like, you have.
He
was like, you have to deliver in this table read. And
people get Asia, recast after table reads all the time. True, I was preparing him.
No, I'm glad she did. Honestly,
hey, we all brought our A game to that table read.
So, Asia, you kind of sound like your character, Michaela.
No, she was much sweeter than Michaela.
Very supportive and encouraging others to achieve things.
She was looking out.